The Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor is an American single-seat, twin-engine, all-weather stealth tactical fighter aircraft developed for the United States Air Force. The aircraft was designed as an air superiority fighter, but also as ground attack, electronic warfare, and signals intelligence capabilities. The prime contractor, Lockheed Martin, built most of the F-22's airframe and weapons systems and conducted final assembly, while Boeing provided the wings, aft fuselage, avionics integration, and training systems. The F-22 cannot be exported under U.S. federal law to protect its stealth technology and classified features. In response to the increasing Chinese and Russian presence in the region, the U.S. recently made a stunning display of force by conducting a joint exercise with the Japanese Air Force that involved more than 50 warplanes. The warplanes flew over the Sea of Japan, the Pacific Ocean, and the East China Sea to strengthen their tactical abilities and joint response capability. The F-22 combines stealth, advanced sensors, and advanced air-to-air and air-to-ground weapons that makes it possible for the aircraft to cruise faster than the speed of sound without being detected. The F-22 Raptor has a price tag of $143 million per aircraft. Let's see it in action.
Ready? Yeah. comprado tras el legendario Bobby del Raptor con la maniobra Hoover.
Right.